Welcome to Google Maps. Here you can search for places, businesses, directions, and much more, all from one website. To get started, go to google.com and click on Maps. To find a place or business, simply type the location into the search box, like the San Francisco airport. It's easy to zoom in and out, and to simply drag the map from side to side to get a better view of your location. With the click of a button, you can switch from map view to terrain view or to satellite view. You can even see the planes parked at the gates. Let's get directions from the airport to the Golden Gate Bridge. You can choose to avoid highways and tolls and select your mode of transport by car, by public transit where available, or by walking. Let's go by car. Step-by-step directions for the entire route are available in text and on the map. Turn on traffic reports to check for delays. You can click the camera icon to view street view imagery of any point along the way. Let's look at the Golden Gate Bridge. You can pan around to see what to expect when you arrive. Google Maps also lets you search for local businesses by entering the business or category you want, along with its location. Let's check out this pizza place near the bridge. To get more information, click on the More Info link. Here you can see details like store hours, reviews, and much more. You can even write a review. Click Edit to improve the listing. If you're the owner, claim your business through Local Business Center. In the My Maps section, you can create your own map to share with friends. You can add placemarks, shapes, and lines right on top of the map. Plan a fun day all around the city and share the map with your friends to collaborate. That's a brief intro to Google Maps. Now go try it yourself. Explore your hometown or the whole world with maps.google.com.